Damian Lillard, could he be heading to the Philadelphia 76ers? Let's talk about it here on today's show. Now, this has kind of been sparked from a couple of things. Number one, Ben Simmons wants out of Philadelphia, and there continues to be drama there, so trading him seems likely. But also the fact that the Sixers did hire Dame's longtime trainer and former assistant coach in college at Weber State, Phil Beckner, which, I don't know, does that mean anything? Is he, like, qualified to simply be on a coaching staff or a training staff? Or is this a move to try and get Damian Lillard? Could a blockbuster trade be on the horizon in Philadelphia? Here's what I have to say, and here's what I think when it comes to Lillard and Philly. The Sixers should at least try to go all in. I am doing everything I can, if I'm Daryl Morey, to get Damian Lillard to Philadelphia, because the one thing I don't want to do is wake up in 5 years and look back and be like, well, we wasted Joel Embiid's prime. You can't do that if you're Philly. You've tried to make it work with Simmons. Let's try it with someone else with Joel Embiid. I think Damian Lillard with Embiid, that might be the most explosive offensive duo we've seen in the last 20 years. Maybe going back to Kobe and Shaq, they would be that dynamic from a pure scoring ability. We know how good Dame is. When he crosses half court, he's in range to shoot the basketball and shoot it very, very well. 29 points a game, 7.5 assists. Could you imagine pick and rolls, pick and pops with Embiid and Lillard? I mean, it would just be stupid. It would be fire. It would be electric if these two could play together in Philadelphia. I'd like to see it happen. Listen, I'm not saying it's going to be easy. I'm not saying it's going to be cheap. You're probably going to have to trade Ben Simmons and several future first-round picks to pull it off. But I'd probably do it if I was Philadelphia, because the time is now with a veteran coach like Doc Rivers, with Joel Embiid in his prime and not having as many injuries the past couple of years. This is when you need to strike if you are the 76ers. Don't waste another couple of years with this duo of Simmons and Embiid. I don't think that can work anymore. I would love to see Dame end up with the Philadelphia 76ers. Will Damian Lillard get traded? Type Y for yes, type N for no. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. And by the way, make sure you're subscribed to our Sixers channel, chatsports.com/76ersTV. If you're watching on Chat Sports and you're a Sixers fan, head over there. If you're watching on our 76ers channel, go ahead and hit that big red button.